Well, I came to St. Francis in 1975, and I retired from there in 2005. And I practiced obstetrics and gynecology. I did a residency in New York at St. Vincent's Hospital in obstetrics and gynecology. Prior to that, I had graduated from medical school in Ireland and done training in internal medicine, and spent 8 years in South Korea. And while in South Korea, I became very interested in OBGYN, because at the hospital I was at, there were so many patients with OBGYN problems. And I decided, you know, I really would like to get training in OBGYN. So St. Francis Hospital had a residency, a 1 year residency in maternal fetal medicine, which I started in July of 1975. And I had a wonderful experience there. The head of the department was Dr. Gibbons, John Gibbons. He had come from St. Vincent's in New York, where I had just spent 3 years. And he was a wonderful physician, brilliant. And he was the only physician in the Greater Hartford area who was boarded in maternal fetal medicine, which is like the subspecialty of high-risk pregnancy. So I did my fellowship there, and afterwards was offered a job at St. Francis in the OB maternal fetal medicine department. He had done a fantastic amount of work to get doctors in the Greater Hartford area to help them with taking care of their patients who had high-risk pregnancies. And I learned a lot from him, both as a brilliant physician and as a humanitarian. Well, I think, you know, St. Francis Hospital was founded in 1897 in a small building house at the corner of Woodland and Collins Street. And then it was a single hospital until David Duramo took over as the CEO, and he converted it into St. Francis Care. And really, St. Francis, from just being a single hospital, became a wonderful hospital to the people in the Greater Hartford area.